second down and eight. Thank you. Jason coming. Brown with a call again around the right side. Pushed again about 8 yards on the play. Red Brown again gets the carry. Gets it out enough for another Newport first down. Robert Kemp. And they. Brown again gets a call, about a 3 yard play. Pass is complete, Andrew Jones. First down, Birmingham.
Thank you.
back. He's going to air it out again. Oh. That was number 89. He was good in on the defense for that. Well. Just a moment. He's back. Jonathan Wells.
Metzger. Armstrong in motion. Handoff goes to number 14. Hunter Smith becomes
Fred around the left side.
We'd like to welcome.
First 3 points to the hand. I think those are bad.
Well, thank you for coming in.
Let's go. Hands off to Brent around the right side. He makes about 8 yards. Stop by number 8. That was Baker on the keeper. He's smothered by number 9, Logan Davis. Well, y'all all around safe going home. Brett Brown around the right side. He's stopped by number 9, Logan Davis.
Colin Flores. And now Brett Brown is short. Pocahontas.
Come on, Dave! Go! Great job. Two. Thief in the night, baby. Great job, guys. Hey, we got one more. Then they got to come to our house for as long as we want to play football. Right. Hey, listen, take care of each other, guys. I told you can be special. You can be special. Don't let nothing get in the way of it. You got it? Hey, do something with that hair one time.
Wide receiver and D-back.
All right, well, tell me about the game tonight.
Well, we just came out and worked hard all week and just did what we had to do. We knew the Pocahontas was coming in. They were undefeated, 8-0. Just had to do what we had to do to win, get the conference championship, go into the playoffs, the number one seed.
Defense shut them out in the second half.
Yes, sir. Had a D-line prepared all week and just came out and done it. D-back started off slow kind of early, but we finally picked it up in the second half. Just excellent play all the way around tonight.
And tell me about that last pick.
It was wonderful. I just always dreamed about playing football for the Newport Greyhounds, been able to do something for the coaching staff, and I just got the second one to close out the game.